And she is going to give a speech.